New this morning, the NYPD is now looking for the same suspect in a pair of violent cell phone robberies in Manhattan. Police say on Sunday, the suspect seen in this video approached a 49-year-old man at the Marble Hill 225th Street subway station, punched him in the face, stole his cell phone and credit card. Now on Tuesday, police say the same suspect approached a man on West 57th, punched the 57-year-old victim multiple times in the head, and again made off with his cell phone.